Hi everyone, today I'm gonna show you how to easy way transfer your file into your Android device. Step number 1, download and install this application. Step number 2, connect your phone using USB cable. Step number 3, finally we just need to open this application. And you can see, on the right side, there is a file from your Android device, and the left side, there is file from your computer. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoy, and peace out.